just tourists, you know, peacefully walking through the Capitol.
What happened on January 6th was a peaceful protest.
What happened in the Capitol was a normal tourist visit.
A normal tourist visit was a good way to explain what happened on January 6th.
There was no insurrection.
FBI operatives organized and participated in the attack. Federal officials incited it. The QAnon follower killed in the attack was executed by law enforcement.
There is no January 6th problem to look at. Antifa, that's the real problem. You know what the threat is? Black people. Gotta protect the police from those Black Lives Matter savages.
Democratic cities are in chaos right now, and they're going to take your country away, and they're taking down the statues. And
crime is rising as they defund police.
Oh my gosh, it's so bad, and they're defunding police. It's like...
Democrats hate police. They want to defund police.
Is liberalism a mental disorder?
Critical race theory is just as racist as the KKK.
It's about drugs, some medical emergency. That's why George Floyd died.
Discrimination against whites is now as big a problem as discrimination against minorities.
The left is currently engaged in a race war.
The group of Satan-worshipping elites are trying to control our media and politics.
I hope I don't get effing AIDS.
The masks are a joke. We don't know where the virus came from because they're hiding it from you. Left-wing media, that's us, who want to spin up panic and paranoia instead of focusing on real efforts to save our elections, should be ignored. There is a disinformation campaign afoot right now.